this is the, this is my brush. So if I want to create some tones and effects that you never achieve with any brush, I do this. Even this one, I can pull it and make it look like watercolor. Basically what I'm doing here, I'm using both hands. This one works as a brush, but both hands must be locked together. I can draw as well. I can draw. Now I'm doing the drawing in the same process, you know, of painting. You know, I can also create these lines and draw just like that. And if I flip this, you know where it becomes interesting? Don't expect to see this color. You'll see something completely different.